Hello friends, today we are going to learn the topic DNS, DHCP and email, the labeling and the plotting of PCs and the server has been done. We will start with the configuration, that is providing IP address to individual systems. First we will provide the IP address 192.168.20.2. Subject mask default gateway is always .1. DNS IP address is return 20.3.3. Now we will use the DNS desktop. IP address is 20.3. Subnet mask default gateway is always remain .1. Then DNS could be that is 3. Then we will move to another. PC that is email. Go to the email. Email IP address will be for this system. I think it's 3. It's 4. It's 4. Subnet mask default gateway is .1 and DNS. As you can see, the IP address is .20.3. And we go to the HTTP server. In the HTTP server, desktop, we go to the IP address is 20.5. Then subnet mask default gateway .1 and DNS is .3. So we have given the IP address to all the servers. Now we have to configure all the servers properly. I'll go to the configuration or we'll go to the services. Configuration which is written. We have to do the same services in DHCP services. DHCP it asks me for default gateway. The default gateway for the system is 192.168.20.1 is the default gateway. DNS server, as we know, is 20.3. So give 20.3. It will ask for the start address, start IP address. And the IP address will start with 192.168.20.6 and subnet mask will remain as it is. Maximum number of users, how many you want? I want to say 20 users. TFTP server, you can write default gateway here as well. No issues. Don't click on add button. Click on save button as it will do the changes into the server pool which is already exists. Now see the changes. Now close this, go to the DNS services. Our DNS is here. DNS it will ask you for the name of the servers and the IP addresses for the same. So I'll give first DHCP. Say DHCP. DHCP address is 192.168.20.2. First add the service. The services must be on, add it, then the second one is DNS. DNS IP address is 20.3, add the server, then I'll give the name, say Yahoo, address for Yahoo, say it changes. .4, and then I'll give HTTP whatever, say any site name or what can I give you the name, say Google. This is 20.5 plus 20.5. Okay, this thing we have done by adding DHCP, DNS, Google and Yahoo and individual addresses, that is IP addresses. Then we will go to our email server. In email server we have to do the services. Services, find the email, it will ask for domain name and username and password. So domain name is our yahoo.com set user, say user PC0, PC1 and PC2, so I'll give say PC0, password is say PC0, add second user is PC1, password is PC1, add third user is PC2, password is PC2, add services are on. Okay, anything else remaining? Everything is done. Email close, we go to the server HTTP and services HTTP. HTTP. We have to check whether the service is on or not. And index, if you want to do any changes, you can else, you can write hello, hello world or anything. Even as it is, not going to do any changes into this HTTP. Close. Okay. Now we'll go to the PC0. We required DHCP address. So DHCP configuration. It is requesting IP addresses from DHCP pool. And it's not happening as we forward to on the services every time. Then actually saved. Okay, now go to your PC0 desktop DSC static DCP. Now it requesting, if you see it start from pool. Proper IP address, DNS, default gateway and everything. Now go to PC1, go to desktop, click on DHCP, requesting, properly requesting, it is properly accessing all the IP addresses from the system, that is DHCP pool. So, as we have done with this, now we have to work on our email. So in email, PC1, PC0, go to the email. Task the mail, let's say PC0, email is say PC0@yahoo.com. Incoming mail. So mail IP address is 192.168.20.4. C control V. Username say PC0, password is PC0, I mean the same, save it, minimize it, go to the PC1, email, your name is PC1@yahoo.com. Incoming mail will remain same for all three PCs, username PC1. Save, is it, go to PC2, oh not here, sorry, go to email, the name is PC2@yahoo.com, incoming mail server, same. Save, minimize it. Now check whether your mail is working or not. Go to compose mail. Now I want to send mail to say this is PC0. So PC0 want to send mail to PC1@yahoo.com. Subject say hello. Hello, PC1, and send it. Okay, good. I will message PC1. Check. Yes, you have received the mail. If you wanted to reply to PC0, may please select a mail from the mailbox. Okay. Okay, now you can reply. Just say, now you can reply to PC0. I'm fine. How's you? You send. Send. Go to PC0. Check the received mail. You can see. Hello, I'm fine. How should you see the mail? So this is how mail works. Sending and receiving mail. One more thing, I have to compose a mail to PC. So, hello, sir. Send. Let's go to PC2. Receive mail. And see, hello, so you can reply to him by giving okay. Some it go to PC0 received. You can see, hello. Okay. So, this is how we can work on DNS, DHCP, and email. I hope you understand. Thank you so much. Bye, take care.